Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. And today we're going to be reacting to JoHn Muir from ScHoolboy Q. This was suggested by Zach over in the Discord, so thank you, Zach, for the suggestion. If anybody is interested in joining the Discord, check out the link in the description to the No Shoes gang. Buy me a coffee. It helps support the channel and gives y'all access to some extras that you can't get otherwise. But without any further ado, let's get right into this. Let's see what ScHoolboy Q has to say. Let's see what JoHn Muir is all about. Let's get it. Oh, wait, hold up. Okay, so we start out, we get a 24 hours earlier. So this is some type of storytelling song. Something's going on here. People are getting guns pulled on them outside the corner store. Let's see why.
Belling through the motherfucking street, y'all. Never had a motherfucking weed card. I'm down a flat line, a nigga never been soft.
Belling through the motherfucking... Man, said he down to flatline him, bruh. He said there ain't gonna be no beats, no sounds, no nothing. Just laying there in the dirt. This is dope. I like the beginning. I like the video. And the flow comes in with a real nice vibe to it.
Been soft. Belling through the motherfucking street, y'all. Belling through the motherfucking street, y'all. I was 13 with my motherfucking heat, y'all. Nigga caught cases trying to take your fucking...
Bruh said he was 13 with his heat. Imagine starting out that young, man, going around doing what you're doing, just having a crazy time, I guess.
Fucking street, y'all. I was 13 with my motherfucking heat, y'all. Nigga caught cases trying to take your fucking screen off. I can put your fucking life on the recall, yeah. Looking for the bitches with the ass. Got an ice chain cause a nigga getting cash. Three different pages going up because I'm cracking. Trying to turn a dollar to a million, ho, what's happening?
Bruh, that's hard, man. He said he need the cash, he need the ass. What's going on? We got like a GTA scene right now. They pulled up in the stolen whip. They got one girl crawling in. Two more in the alley. Bruh, I've seen this in video games before. This is dope.
Million hoes happening, orange laces for my shoestrings. Pistol on me, dope is in her G-string. Riding my motherfucking coupe bill. Moving with my motherfucking low steel. Big side niggas keep a dope
beat. Bro, what? Now they got another one. Hold up. This is slowly turning into a massacre, man. But this is hard. I love the rhyme schemes and the flow is dope.
Big side niggas keep a dope fiend. Ghetto bird hit a kid like ghetto who dreams. Trying to strike me up before I finish school. I was just a square nigga till I took my 52. Oh, yeah, hey. Belling through the motherfucking street, y'all.
This is a really beautiful hook melodic section. Nice change up from the rest of the beat. Take away that punchiness, let you absorb what's going on. Still following the car around. I really like how the video is just following, like, kind of over the shoulder of the car, if you will. Just that side view, everything is centered around what's been happening in this car and around it.
Hey, we rise, we go.
Yo, bro, look at that backpack. When I see stuff like this, it's like, man, how much you willing to pay for a bag that you just hold things in? That's crazy.
Belling through the motherfucking street, y'all. Trying to get this motherfucking weed off. Gang and junk, you tell me where we can't go. Shoot me in my back because my afro. Heard I got a strike on my record, then it's true. Gosh, effing up my record, never told them what I knew. I was in my nigga car.
Hey, said we never snitch, bruh. These ops messing up my record. They taking it from me. They doing what they can, but they ain't gonna get the info out of me. We all looking at you, 6ix9ine.
Cops effing up my record, never told them what I knew. I was in my nigga car garage, yeah, I'm trying to shoot. I was out here selling dope at 14, what it do? I was out here fucking hoes at 14.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, man. When you go back and you hear somebody say, like, I was selling dope at 14, like, what a, you know, for me especially, it's just so interesting to imagine a life like that. You know, like, the first time I ever saw, like, weed or anything, I was at least, like, 16, so it's only 2 years away, but it just, looking back in time, that just feels like so much earlier, you know? Oh, and we got him rocking the Top Dog Entertainment hoodie. Dope.
I was out here fucking hoes at 14, what it do? I was picture class, fifth grade, yeah, I'm groovy cute. Ain't no Biggie when the small nigga bribe, give me loot.
Yo, Biggie Smalls, ain't no Biggie when a small, nice rhyme there, or nice wordplay there, separating the words.
Nigga bribe, give me loot. Pop a nigga on his mind, porch, kill his brother too. Nigga lost his first fade 9 years after school. Nigga trying to get the J's, blue chuck, sick as flu. From the crash unit like my name.
Hey, get the J's, blue chuck, sick as flu. We got some sneakerhead bars, I like it. And shout out to Raw, man. We got the Raw tray and everything. I like that.
School. Nigga trying to get the J's, blue chuck, sick as flu. Running from the crash unit like my name was State Farm. On my nigga handlebars trying to get a groove on. Yeah, belly through the motherfucking street, y'all.
These nice breaks we're getting with the singing, real nice change up, gives that real, like, overall hip-hop, R&B, like, just a real collective type feel, a real complete feel to the track. It's not just somebody rapping verses straight through the whole thing with nothing else in it. Not that we don't like that, because y'all know we a fan of those around here, but it's always nice to see something like this. Well, our man's just got finished off. They've been flatlined, bruh. Just pulled up wherever they at, out in, you know, maybe out on, like, the beach or out in the desert or something, and then just popped them. Just came out shooting, but they went down quick. It's really interesting to see a story where our perspective, the main character's perspective is more from that of a car or like a machine rather than a person. And I really like the way they did that, man. That was really interesting. I haven't seen something like that before, and I hope y'all enjoyed that as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you again to Zach for suggesting that in the Discord. I really do appreciate all the suggestions, guys. Keep those coming in the comments as well. Don't forget to hit like, hit subscribe, and hit that bell. Much love to everybody in the No Shoes gang, and I will see you all next time.